It's complicated to find a lady in my generation that's not preoccupied with social clout. We almost phasing out from the high we get from love.
What's up, guys? Happy Saturday. I think I need to come up with a name for like my YouTube as far as like how I'm addressing it, because I feel like saying like what's up guys is so generic. So I think I'm gonna like call y'all my Toastmates, so that way, you know, every time we get on here, you watching my videos, let's toast it up, whether you got some water, some alcohol, some juice, a soda, whatever, you know, we can just toast it up with jelly. But anyway, I just wanted to start a vlog today. I think I'm gonna do like a weekend vlog and just show y'all like some things that I do during the weekend. Excuse my hair, it's a mess. Like, I just did a quick little style with a half wig to last me for the rest of the week until today. So today I will be doing my hair, and I also have a package from Blushmark that I need to open, and yeah, I'm just gonna take you guys around with me today, let y'all see what I do, kind of like a day in a life or a weekend in a life vlog. And also, I think that's all I have to do. I may be going to like a brunch or something today, just because I just want to get out the house. I'm tired of being in the house and not doing anything. There's also an outlet mall that I know I wanted to visit, so we may be doing that today also. But yeah, I'll catch up with you guys when I get back home. We're gonna change clothes, go to the gym, work out, because I'm starting back on my fitness journey, because child, it's rough. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys when I get home. I'm gonna drive home now. So it is currently 7:11. I just made it home from work, just parked my car or whatever. Anybody else just sit in their car, like, when they first get home, just, like, contemplate over what they got to do that day, contemplate over their whole life, because it's like, child, why am I existing? or is it, it's just me? Okay, well, so, I'm about to go in the house. I need to put some eye drops in my eyes, because everybody be talking about how they love Texas. They want to move to Texas. But sis, if you're not from Texas and you're not used to this dry heat, it messes up everything. It messes up your skin. I have to change my skincare routine because, honey, she was dry faced it. My eyes, I have sunspots in my eyes. I don't know if you guys know what that is, but it's like the little yellow part in my eye. I don't know if y'all can see it. The little yellow part right there, that's called a sunspot. And my sunspots get irritated, so I have to keep eye drops in the springtime and summertime, so my eyes don't be bloodshot red looking like I'm high all the time. And then I have this nose ring, and every once in a while it flares up and I have to put Neosporin on it because I get like a keloid on it. Child, it's just a lot going on in my life right now. Plus, I'm waiting on my applications to get processed for this program for nursing. So I just have a lot going on, and excuse my nails, y'all. I'm trying to rock my real nails, and I just got like some dip powder over my actual nails, which is almost time. I think I'm gonna wait another week and then I'm gonna get them redone. But it's just a task going on in my life. It's just a task. So when I first get home, I like to sit in my car, reflect for a little while. Sometimes I talk to my mom, but since it's Saturday, I know she's sleeping in. I don't bother her. And then I go in my apartment and I try to drink at least a glass of water before I go to the gym and eat a banana, because we don't want no cramps. No cramps. So after I do that, then I go to the gym. Well, I get dressed and go to the gym. And then once I get to the gym, I stay there for at least 45 minutes to an hour. Then I leave, and then it's time to go run some errands and get breakfast. So once I get ready for the gym, then I'll turn the camera back on. And yeah, let's get this day started, even though I've been up all night. All right, guys, here's my outfit of the day. I just got on sports bra, my waist trainer, some gray tights, my Nikes, switched up my headband. Not got on this jacket to walk over here, but it's gonna come off. Today, I'm just gonna do some light treadmill. Then I'm gonna work on my arms a little bit because I'm trying to get my arms down, and that's about it. Yeah. If you guys wanna ever see me work out, let me know. I do a video on my routine when I work out, but don't judge me because, honey, she's not in shape. She's a beginner. But just let me know. I'm willing to try if I can help anybody in any way. My main goals is just get my arms down, getting this fupa taken care of, toning up my thighs and my derriere. But yeah. Not even get my name. I get up with y'all. Got nothing, running from love, only no fear. So this is after the trip. That's now. Me, Miss 20-something. Ain't got nothing, area. Running from love, wish you were here. Stuck in them 20-somethings. Stuck in them 20-somethings. So good luck on them 20-somethings. Good luck on them 20-somethings. God bless these 20-somethings. God bless them, God bless them, God bless them. Hoping my 20-somethings won't. Hoping to keep the rest of my friends. Praying the 20-somethings don't kill me, kill me. We're took us so long to separate. I feel it's permanent, like a riptide. This time, waves crashing fast. I try, think of the past, please say. How could it be 20-something, all alone still, not a phone in my name? Finished my workout. Now we're gonna go to Target to pick up a couple of things that I need, and yeah, see what else we can get in today. All right, so we made it to Target. Like I said, I just gotta go in there and get just a couple of things. I might just look around because, you know, your girl loves Target. It's an everyday thing for me. But yeah, like I said, today was kind of like a light workout. I've been like trying to get back in a groove of working out, so don't judge me. But you know, we're trying to get better. So we're about to go in the Target, get a couple of things, see what's going on, and then I'm gonna go home, cook me some breakfast, you know, relax. Oh, and I still gotta open my package for you guys. And yeah, we're gonna see where this day takes us. Yeah. All right, so I'm out of Target. First thing I do is take off my mask and put on some Dramamine steel. I don't know what y'all thought, but it's still a panoramic outside. So that's the first thing I do. And then I only bought a couple of things. It was like literally my quickest Target run I have ever had. Y'all, excuse my robes. Like, I'm working on it. I just bought some dish detergent, which, y'all, this is my favorite one. I love This will make your hands feel so soft, especially if you like hand washing your dishes, because I don't like dishwashers. I don't trust them. I count my money when I leave the bank, so you know I don't trust no dishwasher. I don't trust machines like that. Then I have some grits because I think I'm gonna do me like a little brunch meal today. I'm not sure. I kind of want some cheese grits. I don't know if I'm gonna do my little vegan sausage or my shrimp, but it's looking like a brunch day for your girl. And I got some stuff to make some mimosas at home, so it's gonna be lit. So I'm gonna drive home, and first thing I like to do when I get home, yeah, I literally live like right down the street from Target. Like, go through a light, boom, you're there. I do my face routine, make sure I look, you know, at least a little cute. And then I just put on lounge clothes until I feel that I'm going somewhere. If I'm not going anywhere, I stay in those lounge clothes. But like I said, today I'm supposed to be going on a little excursion, so I will be putting on some actual clothes today, so I can show y'all how I be dressing or whatever. Which, y'all, I look so sweaty and so disgusting, but it's okay. It's okay. It's gonna get better. It's gonna get better. Cause your girl gotta take a shower, wash her face, clean herself up, and she gonna be pretty after this. She gonna be a mood, a snack, a meal for that.
Why you ain't say you was getting bored? Why you ain't say I was falling short? How you leave me out so far away? How could it be 20 something on the low sales? Not a thing, get my name. Ain't got nothing running from love, only no fear.
So long. I don't know why. I really don't know. Okay, you guys, I'm back, and I know you can't see my face, but that's because I'm looking crusty dusty. But I just wanted to show you guys what I got from Blushmark. So this already came out the bag. I got this because this is like a lace top. I'm gonna pull everything out, but if you guys want me to do a haul and show y'all what I got and try it on for my next video, let me know down in the comments. Cause you know your girl will do it. I have nothing but time right now, so I don't want to show my address. But this right here, I think, is there a card in here? Okay. So, let's see. This is the slip. I'm going to read off of it. So, I think this is a romper, because I ordered a lot of, like, rumpers and all that jazz. This is another romper. This is one of those tie lace-up dresses, and I ordered it in pink just because I'm trying to like venture off into colors. This is also a romper. I think this is also a romper because look, your girl trying to have a hot girl summer, and I just needed some hot girl summer outfits, some quick outfits to wear out like when I'm out and about, because you know. And this right here is a little 1-2 set up. It's like dressing. So let me know in the comments if y'all want me to do a little try on haul. I'll do a little try on haul. But this is what I got. It's nice. I love it. I've ordered from them before and like they haven't disappointed me yet, so we gonna keep going until they disappoint me, I guess. I already braided my hair down from my last hairstyle. So I just put on a wig cap because I got this wig. And this is not a sponsored video, but I got it from Elfin Hair. And I just wanted to try it on and see if I like it or not. It's just a closure wig. It comes with an edge control brush, some wig caps, which I need, honey, and a little thing telling you to follow him, thank you for purchasing, and do's and don'ts and how to take care of the hair. That all comes in the bag. So the wig is just a closure. It's a 30 inch body wave with just like a small 2x5 closure. Cause I didn't want to like switch the parts or anything on it. I just wanted like a nice sleek middle part wig. And this is what it looks like, fresh out of. Fresh out of the little cap in the bag. It has a thick band on it and also the smaller bands attached to it. There are four cones. This is what the closure looks like on the inside. Not bad, not bad. It looks like it's also been a little bit plucked. I know you can't see it. How you would say you was moving forward. And I guess this is the baby. It's a little long for me. So it's 30 inches. So I'm just gonna put it on. Oh, it has a little tag in the back. Cut this off. So I just want to try it on because I just want to see how we work with it. I might take this band off, the thick band, just because I tend to not wear bands in my wigs. But hey, if it's, if it works, it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. But let me just pop this on real fast.
Beautiful, mommy. That was perfect. How you ain't say you was moving forward? Honesty hurts when you get older. I gotta say I miss the way you need me. Yeah. Why you ain't say you was getting bored? Why
If y'all want to see a video on how I pluck my wigs and all of that good stuff, let me know. And I definitely will show y'all how I get my wigs ready for everyday wear. Because, honey, you can't be walking out here looking a mess. Just because you got a wig don't mean it look good, honey.
Hoping my 20-somethings won't end. Hoping to keep the rest of my friends. Praying the 20-somethings don't kill me. We took us so long to separate. Feel it's permanent like a riptide. This time, waves crashing fast. I try. Think of the past, please say. How could it be 20-something?
That's beautiful, Mommy. That was perfect.
How you ain't say you was moving forward? Honesty hurts when you get older. I gotta say I miss the way you need me, yeah. Why you ain't say you was getting bored? Why you ain't say I was falling short? How you leave me out so far away? How could it be 20-something?
That was beautiful, Mommy. That was perfect.
I don't want to wake up. I'm going to hang on to it. Because the alternative is an abyss. It's just a hole, a darkness, and nothingness. Ooh, what's that? You know? So that's what I think about control. And that's my story, and I'm sticking to it.
That was beautiful, Mommy. That was perfect. Beautiful, Mommy. That was perfect.
Okay, so guys, here's the finished look. I just wanted to show y'all what I look like once I put on my makeup and did my wig. Make sure you go like my picture on Instagram and like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching.